Our moon, Luna, is a beautiful satellite. Some say because of the presence of the moon, there would be legends. Some say because of the appearance of the moon, night becomes more charming or adventurous. But what if Luna disappears all of a sudden? What would happen to the Earth? Would Earth ever suffer threatening danger? Or become a summer heaven that people can enjoy the rest of their lifetime? Nobody knows what could actually happen, but I'm sure that it would cause some terrible problems to all the creatures on Earth, including us. According to scientists, they mention the moon is the way it stabilizes Earth's axis, so Earth won't simply spin in a vertical position. If the moon did not exist, the orientation of the Earth's axis would not be stable. The Earth would sometimes tilt all the way over and lie on its side in relation to its orbit around the sun. This would make for extreme differences of temperature throughout the year. Can you imagine a large portion of Africa is covered in snow with numerous deadly ice spikes? That might happen, and there would be no seasons as well. If that actually happens, our vibrant Mother Earth could become an alternative version of Venus due to the extreme weather and unstable climate. Okay, that might seem pretty serious. Let's try to talk about something that doesn't affect too much. You know how the ocean water bulges outward sometimes? It's because of the lunar gravitation. The moon is large enough and close enough that its gravitational force has a noticeable effect on large bodies of water on Earth. So it can pull the water in the oceans upwards, making the oceans bulge. If we didn't have a moon, there would be no lunar tides, but we still have tides left, which are caused by the sun, which is really far away anyways. It would affect the depth of tide that mangrove forest and coral reefs may suffer a devastating blow, which would lead to a serious threat to some biological species. There are more small changes if Luna didn't exist. First, there wouldn't be Mid-Autumn Festival, aka the Lantern Festival or Mooncake Festival. The festival is held on the 15th day of the 8th month of the lunar calendar. Chinese and Vietnamese people will celebrate the festival with full moon at night, which means no more Luna, no more festival, no more mooncake. Another thing, it might seem like bad news to everyone, except astronomers. The only thing that can light up the sky at night is the moon. If the moon is gone, the sky at nighttime would be clearer, but darker, which is really good for the astronomers, you know? An improvement of observing deep space. Hey, thanks for watching! If you like what you saw, make sure to subscribe and share this video as well. Also, tell me about your thoughts on the topic in the comments section. I'll see you next time.